Hello, do you want to build yourself a network speed test server right on your Windows computer? It's very simple, just follow the steps below. You will do what speedtest.net cannot do. To do that you use Open Speed Test. You enter Open Speed Test in Google search. Open Speed Test can be installed on many different platforms such as Linux, macOS, Windows. You scroll down below to download the installation file for Windows operating system. When downloading, you will receive a warning from the Windows operating system. But I keep downloading this file. And here is the file downloaded to your computer, you open it. To test the network speed you need the allowed of the Windows firewall. Therefore, I agree to allow the open speed test to go through the computer's firewall. This is the link that includes the server's IP address and the default port is 3000. If port 3000 matches the service you are using, you can replace it with another port. On another laptop on the same local network as the server, I will try to test the network speed. You use any web browser, enter the server's IP address and default port 3000. In my case, the server IP address is 10.11.32.212. A beautiful and simple web page appears. You just need to click Start to start testing the network speed. It's very simple, just follow the steps below. Download speed is 476 megabits per second. Upload speed is 316 megabits per second. My local network speed is too slow, something is wrong. But what if you test the network speed from outside the internet? Please join me in doing that in the next part of the video. On my router, I will forward port 3000 to the server's IP address. You open the router management page, navigate to the port forwarding configuration section and create a new port forwarder. Here I use port 3000, if you change the default port, please change your own port. Next you set up a static IP address for your server. As here I set the IP address 10.11.32.212 for the server. Depending on the range of IP addresses you are using, set the IP address accordingly. So I have done port forwarding on the router. Next is the domain name. I use dynamic domain name service DYNU. I usually use DYNU because it offers a free domain name. If you don't know your public IP address yet, you will find it by going to ping.eu. My free domain is netvn.freeddns.org. The IP address has been updated for my domain name. If you want automatic updates, then install DYNU client. You download the app for Windows and log in with your account. This client will help you to update your public IP address every time it changes. So on the server you need to forward port 3000 on the router and update the public IP address for your domain name. With the remote computer, instead of entering the local IP address, you enter the domain name and port 3000. So what can you do that speedtest.net can't do? That is, you can test the speed of the local network, you can test the virtual private network you create. You can test the network speed of a company with many branches with a separate server. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.